Tami Bear and the Broccoli Maze. Written by Anna Setlak. Narrated by Maggie Ross. A book from the Eating Well with Tami Bear series. Copyright 2023. Beyond golden fields and silvery streams lived little Tami, a bear full of dreams. Just like every morning, Tami Bear stepped out of his bear house, sat down on the soft green grass, and spread his legs wide apart. He put his paws together and leaned forward to touch his feet alternately. He stretched his body as much as he could to grab the claws of his bare toes.
Oof! Oof!
Tami Bear panted, but he gritted his teeth and continued to exercise. After every bend, he felt more stretched and his smile widened. Finally, he straightened up, reached his arms out in front of him, and started to bend his knees.
One bear squat, two bear squat, three bear squat,
Tami Bear counted determinedly, even though in his thoughts he was already sitting at his table enjoying his delicious breakfast. Today's menu included a fluffy yellow omelet with tomatoes, crunchy and warm pumpkin fritters, and a bowl of juicy, colorful fruit. Bear sped to the bathroom, washed his hands thoroughly, and sat down at the table. Without further ado, he reached for the first plate. The fluffy omelet melted in his mouth like a light cloud, and the tiny tomatoes crunched between his teeth, leaving a pleasant tomato aftertaste.
Mmm, yummy, what a treat,
Tami Bear marveled. The omelet disappeared into his stomach quickly, like a magic coin in the hand of a wizard, and Bear quickly grabbed the second plate. The small pumpkin fritters looked not only incredibly appetizing, but they additionally resembled tiny spaceships.
I will check if my space fritters can fly,
Tami Bear said with a smile. He picked up one fritter and tossed it high up. The fritter turned two somersaults in the air, and then zoom, it fell right into the mouth of the happy bear.
Oh, yes, the ships can fly all right,
Bear smiled and reached for another space pumpkin fritter. It soon turned out that the second, third, fourth, as well as the fifth fritter did just as well in space as the first one.
Yum, what a delicious space breakfast.
Tami Bear was enjoying himself. To his disgruntlement, he saw that there were no more pumpkin fritters left on his plate, but he found consolation in the bowl of delicious, healthy, and colorful fruit. Already in a playful mood, Bear decided to use fruit chunks to create the world's most delectable drawing. He used three apple slices as the head, trunk, and belly of a white snowman. Raisins became its eyes, mouth, and buttons. It had a piece of carrot as the nose and round banana pieces as legs. Strawberry chunks worked as red flowers growing on mint leaves. Shining above the snowman was a joyful sun made of an orange slice.
Perfect!
Tami Bear exclaimed with joy. His breakfast was always merry and healthy, and gave him a lot of energy for a whole day full of bear adventures. Today, Bear needed plenty of energy because he was going to the nearby market to replenish his vegetable supplies. He was short of carrots and parsley, potatoes and beetroot, tomatoes and cauliflowers, and of course, leek. Bear prepared a shopping list, took his green bag, and left his house. Broccoli Challenge. It's the farmer's market day, so Bear is on his way. He would love to try them all, every kind from every stall. Juicy color, lovely smells, crunchy, anyone can tell. Healthy, full of vitamins. So remember, eat your greens. When Tami Bear reached the nearby market, he couldn't be happier. Mrs. Rosalia Rabbit had such juicy carrots that Bear would buy them all if he could. Both tiny ones and big ones. Straight ones and crooked ones. And Hamster Bart offered...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.